Welcome to the world of amazing animals. Stay subscribed for new videos. The Alaskan Malamute is a large breed of dog that was originally bred for their strength and endurance to haul heavy freight as a sled dog and hound. They are similar to other Arctic, Husky, and Spitz breeds such as the Greenland Dog, Canadian Eskimo Dog, the Siberian Husky, and the Samoyed. Although it is believed that the first dogs arrived in the Americas 12,000 years ago, people and their dogs did not settle in the Arctic until the Paleo-Eskimo people 4,500 years ago, followed by the Thule people 1,000 years ago, with both originating from Siberia. Malamutes were thought to be bred by the Malemiut Inupiaq people of Alaska's Norton Sound region. The Malamute has been identified as a basal breed that predates the emergence of the modern breeds in the 19th century. In 2015, a study using several genetic markers indicated that the Malamute, the Siberian Husky, and the Alaskan Husky share a close genetic relationship between each other and were related to Chukotka sled dogs from Siberia. The coat of the Alaskan Malamute is a double coat. The undercoat has an oily and woolly texture and can be as thick as 2 inches. The outer guard coat is coarse and stands off the body longer, at the withers, but not more than 1 inch off the sides of the body. Ears are small in proportion to the head and stand firmly erect when at attention. The Alaskan Malamute is a heavy dog with a more formidable nature and structure than the Siberian Husky, which is bred for speed. The Alaskan Malamute is bred for power and endurance, which is its original function, and what the standard of the breed requires of Alaskan Malamute breeders. Thank you for watching. Let us protect our wildlife, along with our pets.